I took my baby to a horror show. That's the only place she wants to go. She thinks that Dracula is so divine, and she wants to go steady with the Frankenstein. She's crazy about the creature from her outer space. She thinks that the werewolf has the fuzziest face. She's gonna have a party in the mummy's tomb, and she's in love with the creature from the Black Lagoon.
My baby loves a horror movie. My baby loves a horror movie. My baby loves a horror movie.
Yeah, well.
She's mad about the monster from the Black Museum, the Invisible Man, and she can't even see him. I better do something to get close to her, or I'll lose out to Godzilla or Tarantula. I gotta find somebody who can make me change into a horror monster with a face that screams. I know that girl would have eyes for me if I look like a man from a million BC.
My baby loves a horror movie. My baby loves a horror movie. My baby loves a horror movie.
Yeah, well.
There's a crazy old professor living just outside who could change Dr. Jekyll into Mr. Hyde. He's got the wildest laboratory that you ever seen. And over in the corner is a monster machine. I say, look here, Professor Man, you know what I mean. Come on and make me like a monster on a movie screen. My baby says that she don't like my face, so I gotta have a scary one to take its place.
My baby loves.